Alright, let's go take on the fort. We have assassin contracts here too. Let's go grab the assassin contracts first. And then make our way through the fort. Like I said, we have all the feathers and shit now. And the only chests that we're missing that I'm aware of are the chests in the forts here in the frontier. What are you stuck on there, horse? Convoy. We need to do convoy for the thief guild. Like, I'm holding a circle so I can goddamn hurry. Alright. We need to take on one more of those, envoys. Spread throughout. Like, they don't even show up. Like, I don't even know what to do with these ones. I say we just go in hot. Get in here, chat. fucking Fort Knox over here that we need to try and get into. Yo, what's up, Boba Fett? Alright, well, this guy's dead. I like how we're using a two-handed weapon. Look at these chain kills. Ruined. That real quick. I don't know who shot at it. Not a fan of that. They want a piece of gum. Sir. Well, he doesn't want to face the Grim Reaper. He knows what's about to happen. Gun versus giant axe. Though. Oh, contracts. Let's do these quick. Oh, two of them are still out and about doing their thing. That's still in progress. Try and finish up Delaware, I guess. Really don't want to send anyone out on this one, but. You're pretty close. Because rank 11 as assassin, I'll just send you. Okay. They should be getting close to being full. Ignite this dumb thing. Actually, I don't want to ignite that yet. I want to find the fort's captain and beat his ass. Alright, where's my gun? I like how these guys have 8 guns between them. Or Jaeger. I don't like fighting Jaegers at all. I kill the captain. One of those chickens count as enemies. Alright, so the fort captain is dead, even though I was fighting the captain in there. Yay, money! We're looking a little low there for a while. We only had 4,500 on us. And we still got some weapons to buy for the Brawler's Guild yet. On blue. A boom. No survivors. Remind me, I'm just gonna lower this flag behind your guys' back here. No big deal. We'll let the Yanks take care of it from here. Bubba Fett, how has the gym and stuff been? I saw you've been posting on Instagram that you've been doing some gym stuff lately. I know, you're probably lurking playing Call of Duty, so... Ooh, we got lower tax rate for trading. Oh, there's all the contracts now. They just magically showed up. I wonder if they didn't show up because I didn't have this fort yet. I wonder if that was the case. Now that I have the fort, it's technically mine now. It's, you know, because I'm part of the Yankee Army. Even though the Yanks want nothing to do with me. It rains so much in the frontier. Yeah, see, like, they're really pissed off at me right now. Because I killed a bunch of redcoats and my notoriety never went down from it. They're mad at me. I killed their enemy and they're mad about it. Let's get inside the church. Oh, we get to kill someone inside of the church, huh? Oh, he's okay. Artemis, ow! He was stuck! It's a crowded situation! Trying to leave. Run for your life. The Yankee Army is on AWOL. Listen to me. I was like, listen here, son, you don't want to do this. They walked right up to the hay bale. I need to figure out how to, like, decrease my notoriety in the frontier, because I don't know how to do that. I wonder if it just goes down over time. I mean, the guy was stuck in the floor. Like, what did you expect me to do? He was stuck in the floor of the church. shit, well, that target's down. Pretty basic there. I jump. We don't need to kill any more rabbits, I don't believe. Doggo. There shouldn't be anything over here at all except for field. We're going for that fort right now. Oh, there's a convoy right there. I need to do one more convoy, so this is perfect. And they had no idea. That was fucking slick, dude. They had no idea. Alright. I believe that was all I needed to do for the level. Well, I need to win $200 more, which is actually really easy to do. I know what game to play to win that now, so that's pretty simple. Right, watch your ass, deer. The fort is under attack. Oh. Where all these guys come from? Like how we're just gonna casually walk into. Hey, you evildoer! Thank you. next, son. No one here is safe. Well, that guy just did not care that I shot his captain. Little ignite action here. I was like, where is the flag after this? Alright. Another fort. Another fort here in the frontier is this one over here, which is also the last chest as well. So what we'll do is... let's fast travel here and then just like swoop down and back up to knock out all of the contracts. How fast this game actually loads in. It's not like Valhalla where it takes 10 years to load something. I'm sure there's gonna be some comment on like YouTube or something, be like, why doesn't this guy just whistle for his horse? Well, I would use the horse, it is faster, but the horse controls in this game are dog shit. They're so bad. Almost Tony. I got this weird looking email from a domain I didn't recognize. I was like, the fuck? And I looked at it, it was from Stone Age Gamer. I'm like, oh. I've never heard of Smile.io before, so I was very confused. Big jump. Building. Dead. That lamb just watched me slaughter that guy. The lamb is like, better you than me, sucker. Right. Guard the bridge at all costs. Fucking wolves, I knew it. There's two right there. I don't want to dig with them. Like, I just don't want to deal with wolves at all. I've dealt with wolves so much this game. Oh, hello. Another one. Gonna try and outrun it. There's, oh, okay. Alright, back to run to our target again. Perfect pelt, but you know what? I don't know if this was discovered. It wasn't. I don't recall if it was discovered in this hunting ground or not. Ooh, look at this guy. He knows what's up. Not anymore, he don't. That man was ready to fight. The man had a fucking rifle and didn't know how to squeeze the trigger. Alright.
Yama.
He was discovered in Concord. Perfect pouch are easy because I can buy them. A, and B, I can literally bait for rabbits and get a perfect pelt. A bajillion perfect pelts. Or just run out here and kill bajillion wolves, too. For the, sell to the store trophy. So I'm not too worried about that one. There must be some sort of party or something upstairs for the kids. Because all I hear is like kids screaming and just like a snare drum. Maybe they're having a slumber party. Alright, raccoon discovered in Valley Forge. Templars. Reload my pistols real quick.
Yama.
Alright, I must have already got rabbit here. All those assassin contracts are done. Now let's go on to the fort. I am like, my arm is broken right now. Like, what the hell's going on? Oh. Arm was like broken in the rock. An easy way to get animal discoveries is not shooting these things, but when you come across a clue, is to analyze it. Like doing this, and just skipping the cut. Oh, you can't skip the cut. But it's, instead of you having to hunt down, so elk drank here. Oh, yep, there's an elk. But we apparently already had it discovered, so. I think one of the last hunting challenges is to figure out where all the animals are in each hunting zone, or what each animal is in each hunting zone. I need to go back to the... Oh, I didn't think so. I don't think I need to go to like the contract guy to turn in this contract. Beaver. So yeah, I mean, if we were to look at our hunting thing right now, let me see one animal here, two here, one, two. I'd say most are probably missing two. I'm not going to have one in Lexington at all. Well, I have them all in the Great Peace Hills. How are we getting in? Front door again? Front door's closed, chat. The front door is closed, chat. But I do see another way of getting. We'll be right back. All of that could have been avoided. Well, you can't climb that way. Alright, pull yourself up. David doesn't try and use it. Someone up there. I don't want to use my own bullet for this. That's a big fort. Dead now. Load my guns here. let the Yanks do their thing. That should be all the trophies, or all the chests in the Frontier. Yeah, they don't even show up anymore. Those are fast travel point at this point now.